Good evening students. Today we are going to see the numericals of kinetic energy. We will solve some two different types of problems. First we will see this problem. See the question. A bullet of mass 8 gram is fired with a velocity of 80 meter per second. Calculate its kinetic energy. Now first we will write here the given things. What things are given here? Mass is given, m equal to 8 gram. We have to convert this in kg. For that what you have to do? 8 divided by 1000 and it will become in kg. Okay, velocity is given v. It is given 80 meter per second. Velocity is given, mass is given, you can find the kinetic energy. Therefore the formula for kinetic energy, ke is equals to half m v square. Half into mass, it will be 8000 into v square, 80 into 80. Now see here, this 10, 2 zeros can get cancelled. Okay, so 4s are, now keep as it is and you will shift this point. Now 8 into 8 into 4, you will get 256, and this one point you will shift. Instead of this 10, you can take your point. So you will get kinetic energy equal to 25.6 joule. Okay, so this is the answer of this problem. Now we'll go second problem. This is little bit second level problem. This was easy simple problem first level. This is the second level problem. See here, question number 2. What is the work to be done to increase the velocity of a van? Now a van is there and we have to increase the velocity. What work should be done? Here you have to find the work. From 10 meters per second to 20 meter per second, if the mass of the van is 2000 kg, here mass m is 2000 kg. Here now what you have to do, the van is moving with 10 meters per second, we have to move, make it to move, have to do some work on the van so that it will move 20 meters per second. Okay, we have to increase the velocity of a van from 10 meters per second to the 20 meters per second. So that what work should be done, okay, that you have to find. For that, see this word, 10 meters per second is taken as V1, 20 meters per second is taken as V2. We have to find separate kinetic energy. First, we have to find kinetic energy for, we will take this initial velocity, first velocity, okay, initial velocity. For this, we have to find the kinetic energy. Now, see here, formula is ke equals to half mv square. So here half mass is 2000 and v square is, first we will take 10 into 10. Now here 2 and 2 will get cancelled, 1 is remaining. So here you are getting kinetic energy equal to, now see here this one, check the zeros now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 zeros are there, means 1 lakh. Okay, kinetic energy, and this is joule. You can convert this into kilojoule. See here, it will be 3 zeros you will convert into K, kilo. So 100 kilo joule, this is your answer. Okay, for the first. Now similarly, you will calculate kinetic energy for a final velocity. We want final velocity. Okay, so what will be the kinetic energy for final velocity? It is half mv square, again v2, here we have considered v1, here v2, so you will get half into, instead of m it is 2000 into, second one is 20 into 20, so this 2 will get cancelled, again here 1 you will get, okay, 2 2s are 4, again count the 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 zeros are there. So 4 lakh, again you can shift 4 lakh joules, you can convert it into 400 kilo joule. So this is your answer. Okay, now what you will do, you have to find the work done. Now you know work done means what? The work done is change in kinetic energy. If you will take the change in kinetic energy, you will get the work done. Means you have to subtract this 2. Means you have to subtract final velocity from the initial velocity, you will get the work done. So work done equal to change in velocity. Change in velocities. As we have studied the work done theorem, work energy theorem, from that W equal to, now you will convert 400 kilojoule minus 100 kilojoule and you will get 300 kilojoule. This is the work done on the vehicle, on the van, to increase the velocity of the van. Understood? Thank you.